What's up, Willie Lyle? Y'all gonna tune on in. What's up, Mama Evelyn? How you doing, baby? Little Gianna Seth, what's happening? Deborah, what's up? Pieces, what's going on? Evelyn Young, what's up? Retrieves, how you doing? Candy, what's going on? Deborah Gray, what's up with it? Tiny, what's happening? What's happening? What's up with it? I mean, all I want to know is, like, what type of niggas do this shit that these niggas out here doing, man? I don't get this nigga motive and what he trying to prove, him and whoever this other dude was, right? Hey, Mama Evelyn, what's up? What's up, Chris? How you doing? Like, on the real, man, this nigga, Queen Chosen, man, that shit ain't 100, man. You out here threatening Mama T. Goddamn, you out here threatening this girl, this woman's family, her kids and shit, like. It took a minute for me to sit back and jump on this topic, man, and talk about it. But, dude, right now, at this point, I don't get, dude. You know what I'm saying? Like, how you threaten the family, man? That ain't 100, but, you know what I'm saying? That nigga, is you guilty or something, but you feel some type of way about something you did in your past or something, but to where you gotta, goddamn, you sit back and embarrass this woman's family, bro. Nigga, you ain't 100, cuz. You ain't 100 at all, bro. Like, and me as a man, but, like, I don't appreciate it, cuz I'm pretty sure the people that used to follow you don't appreciate it. The people that's out here and supporting and fighting for JFK don't appreciate it, bro. And that shit gonna really get you hurt, man. Like, bro, you need to cut it. You and whoever your friend is talking about, whoever got something to say about what y'all did. Y'all digging up information, man. Put a location on it, man. Like, stop it, bro. Like, that ain't cool, man. Sound hella suspect. You know what I'm saying? Hella suspect, bro. Like, who do you know? Who you trying to protect? Who y'all trying to protect to where y'all got to threaten this lady, bro? So much y'all gonna pull up at her house. So much y'all gonna harm her daughter when she go get her kids from the bus stop. Man, who does that, bro? Like, who does that, man? That's sad, man. That's real sad, man. We now yourself, Queen Chosen, man. Cut it. Oh, King Chosen, my bad. King Chosen. Queen Chosen, you know what I'm saying? Man, come on, girl. You just sitting here. You putting yourself under the bus, you damn dummy. You know what I mean? You stupid, man. Y'all niggas dumb, man. Y'all need help, bro. Somebody pray for y'all, man. Real talk, bro. But that ain't even 1,000, cuz. That ain't 1,000 at all, man. No, I'm telling you, man. I said it earlier, man. God gonna bless y'all, man. God gonna bless y'all, bro. But the way it's coming for y'all, bro, it ain't gonna be pretty, man, because y'all asking for this shit, man. That's straight up foul, dog. That's real foul, man. That's sad, bro. Y'all gonna sit here and threaten this lady family like that. Straight up. That chosen queen. Straight chosen queen, man. Put a location on it, nigga. Man, y'all real life sad, dog. Y'all need some help, bro. Whoever birthed y'all, man, brought y'all to this world need to be ashamed of they shit, man. Straight up, and from what I'm understanding, they support y'all in what y'all do. They support y'all in what y'all do, man. They like for y'all to get out of three people's family. They like for y'all to corrupt the world and all the people that's following, pushing behind y'all to know what type of people y'all are. And they still ain't open their eyes yet. They like that shit, you know what I'm saying? They support the negativity, bro. That's sad, bro. That's real sad. What's up, Mama Angie? How you doing? I mean, like, that's real life sad, bro. That don't make damn sense, cuz. Straight up. Yeah, I'm just talking about, y'all so much I can put the box to a baby pamper, cuz. A kid, bro. A child. A real life baby, cuz. But y'all fighting for justice? Man, look, y'all some y'all be sitting in Norway at certain time to go pick our kids up, bro. What she be having on? Y'all be talking about y'all real life watching this girl, bro. How she live her life, bro. How she take care of her kids, good, man. Y'all niggas sad, man. Ain't nothing 100 about y'all, bro. Y'all can never bring God into y'all conversation and talk about how God been blessing y'all, man. Y'all can never bring God into y'all conversation talking about how this man gonna bring out the truth about her and this girl family, man. Y'all niggas stupid, man. Dummies. Y'all some clowns, man. I don't make no damn sense, bro. On another note, man, just as fucking nigga, man. Straight up. Ain't no other way, man. JFK, dog. Y'all bashing this girl mama, man. y'all bashing this girl's sister, man. Y'all bashing her family, man. More than people come out here and touch y'all ass. Y'all gonna be looking silly as hell. And the FBI come knocking at your door for real, bro. And come touch one of y'all, man. Y'all gonna be looking stupid for real, man. Straight up. I swear, I hope and pray, man. Y'all niggas, somebody come, the laws come to get you dumb motherfuckers, man. Y'all stupid as hell, man. Excuse my friends, my elders. But, man, they stupid, man. I'm sick of it, man. I'm tired of that shit. Like, it don't make no sense. Straight up. It don't make no sense at all, man. Them niggas need, they need their ass whooped, man. Y'all niggas need to be put under the fucking jail cell, dog. Real talk. Y'all think that shit okay? That's sad, cuz. I'm sick of that shit, man. They feel like our people supporting and fighting for pushing behind them, man. Talking about, well, if this true, if what true? The fact that they out here threatening the family? People okay with that? Y'all like that? Man, stop it, man. Whoever following him and support that shit, man, need their ass whooped too. They need their ass whooped too, man. Real talk. I don't care about none of that, bro. Y'all don't come across the right motherfucker. Somebody gonna whoop y'all ass, man. Somebody gonna really hurt y'all niggas, man. I don't have that tough ass talk on this shit, bro. Whatever, one thing about it, man, what's understood ain't gotta be explained, man. Straight up. That's real talk, dude. Your actions, all this, man, that shit shows, man. That shows, bro. But at the end of the day, y'all niggas wrong, man. Both of y'all niggas, whoever y'all is, Chosen Queen and whoever the other nigga was, never heard of them, don't care about it, but you niggas is dumb. A bunch of big dummies. You know what I'm saying? Stupid, man. Stupidity. Why? For what? Because they getting closer and closer to closing this case? For what? That's why y'all mad? That's why y'all hate them? You know what I'm saying? Is that why y'all mad at these family, bro? Is that why y'all mad at Miss Teresa? Because she ain't scared of y'all niggas? Come on, man. Well, what she got to be scared for? And she just lost her baby, nigga. What the hell wrong with y'all, man? She don't care about them threats, but y'all not finna do, man, is get on this and get on goddamn me on social media and hurt this woman's name. Y'all ain't finna get on her on social media, goddamn me, and threaten her either. Straight up, nigga, she got more than just family behind her, bruh. Whether we in the city of Chicago or not. So I promise you, wherever y'all is, somebody, it's some people around y'all, man, around y'all way, they do not like what y'all doing. Point blank period, bro. And it's not gonna pass in nobody's city. I promise you. Fucking YouTube, boy. Ain't no YouTube bums, devil. Them YouTube bums, man. Straight up. Ain't no other way, man. J for K, man. That's all I gotta say. Like, that's the only way I can put it. That's the only way I can bring it to the platform, dog. You niggas is sick, man. You niggas is sick, dog. Like I said, man, the truth finna be revealed, and you niggas is probably a part of it. Chump ass nigga. That nigga sad, man. Say this. Nigga, what's wrong with y'all, dog? What's up, Marcy? What's happening? I didn't know what's going on. Like I said. Just a fucking nigga, man. In that order, man. And that's the only way to put it, dog. All these, man, these sad, suck-ass niggas, man. All on social media, talking about how they finna hurt this woman, man. Straight up, man. Y'all niggas sad, dog. You niggas is sad, man. Y'all niggas is real sad, man. Yeah, that ain't 100 at all, bro. The marsh that was. Time you keep asking me what happened to the marsh. The marsh was canceled because a lot of people fell back. A lot of people didn't want to go no more. And I had to go attend my uncle's funeral. What's up, Mama Cheryl? How you doing? Straight up, man. Hey, on another note, you niggas is buns, dog. Man, y'all know where you going to threaten nobody's family, man. I mean, tell me y'all, man. So y'all get to fight for another family. Y'all get to push it for another family, trying to get justice, trying to get answers. What y'all gonna do? Y'all gonna threaten them too because they denied y'all credit? Y'all gonna threaten them too because they don't like what y'all saying? Man, come on, man. Y'all niggas, man, you niggas is sick. You niggas is sick, bro. You niggas sick, dog. Real talk. At the end of it all, cuz, oh, man, you niggas need help, bro. Real talk. Niggas need help, cuz. Yeah, just sign the stamp by Jay Guiido. I got to get y'all, I got to get in people. Y'all videos in my inbox, y'all posted down my page all day. That shit wrong, man. That shit wrong. I had to really sit back and listen to the videos of what y'all was saying, man. You niggas are sad, bro. You niggas sad, man. I promise to God, y'all niggas sad, man. I ain't nothing 100 about y'all, cuz. Ain't nothing 1,000 about y'all. Ain't nothing honest about what y'all doing, cuz. Nothing at all, bro. Straight up. Y'all trying to damage damage this woman and her family, bro. Because they don't want y'all speaking about what's going on no more. Man, if y'all a real man, nigga, leave it alone, bro. Quit talking about it, nigga. Straight up, back up off of it. If y'all feel some type of way about it, nigga, don't speak on Kanika. Don't find justice. Don't try to find justice for Kanika, nigga. Don't rock with Mama T and her family. Ain't gonna move around, bro. They ain't got to because she got a million motherfuckers out here that didn't that want J for K, bro. She got a million motherfuckers out here that's rocking with her the long way. You hear me? Straight up, bro. Real talk, nigga. Don't see them. They don't need y'all, cuz. They don't need y'all, bro. Right, we shoulder here don't need y'all, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all on YouTube doing all this extra stuff while I was talking. All that bullshit with you. Ain't none when you niggas went to the funeral. Ain't none when you niggas goddamn me went out there to protest. Ain't none when you niggas stopped by that woman crib and gave her a condolences. Ain't none when y'all probably met her, but y'all can stalk her and talk shit about it. Man, y'all some straight bitch ass niggas, man. Y'all some fuck boys, nigga. Straight, man, y'all some punks, nigga. Straight young punks, nigga. Real talk, all y'all. Straight up. Crybaby ass niggas, y'all sad, bro. Real talk, man. I ain't pay not damn one respect, damn respect at all, cuz. Nothing at all. Nothing. Probably ain't got an obituary or nothing to prove that y'all been there, bro. Anything y'all niggas been doing is on the computer doing this, talking shit, bro. We putting some cameras on, trying to get some attention and have people give y'all some money on y'all PayPal. Cheap ass niggas. Come on, man, get stop it, bro. Y'all niggas the devils, bro. Straight up. I promise you one of these young niggas out here gonna touch y'all ass if the police or the FBI don't. Y'all need to get that shit together, man. Real talk. That's right, man. Ain't no other way, man. J for K, bro. Straight up. Y'all come across all this information y'all so-called get, man. Y'all come across all everything negative to say about this woman and her family, bro. Anything but something that's positive. Anything but something that's positive to try to hurt this family even more than what they hurt it could. I ain't got a chance to really grieve, bro, because this motherfuckers like y'all, yeah, bro. Shut up. Ain't because of people like y'all. Yeah. Straight up. But the people making it not safe to go protest. People making it not safe. I got the A1 okay to go protest with Jay Money and the niece. You know what I'm saying? I don't mind. But I want Mama T to say it's okay to get back out there and go protest. That's what I'm waiting on. Still ain't no. You gotta have respect for this family, man. You can't get out here. I can't go out here and say, well, if the family and if Mama T because I can't go protest. And nobody else can. Real talk. Nobody else can. Y'all can't. You can't do that because that lady said no. That's her baby. Straight up. That's her daughter, cuz. That's Mama Teresa, baby. She had her for 9 months. She carried her for 9 months. So can't no motherfucker get mad? Straight up, can't a motherfucker get mad because she say no? It is what it is. She said no. It's a further notice, bro. Until she get the rocking and rolling and do what she got to do and get the answer she want, it is what it is. Nobody can get mad, bro. Straight up. Hey, all on YouTube. I'm talking about, man, they gonna blow her house up. All on YouTube talking about they gonna hurt Lenora when she walking goddamn into the bus stop to get her babies. I'm talking, then they put this lady on her, this barber lady on this motherfucker talking about goddamn me. That's her daughter and shit. Straight up, man, shit sad, bro. Talking about he'll put up the burner to a baby pamper and shit, but nigga, boy, that shit made me so motherfucking mad, boy. I'm making no sense. A baby, bro? You talking about the infant, nigga, with a pamper? You talking about an infant, nigga? We ain't talking about no big grown ass kids, nigga. We talking about the infant. It's a baby, nigga. Try to still drink some milk, nigga. Come on, cuz. Bro, that's not 100, bro. Anybody support that shit, man? Y'all need y'all ass whooped, bro. Real talk. I don't support a chosen king, a chosen queen, none of that, bro. Straight up. It is a female. Straight up, chosen queen, he's a little bitch. Bitch ass nigga, that's exactly what he is. A straight little bitch. Flat out. On me. And I wish I could see how I whoop his ass. The fuck? Come on, man. That nigga sad, man. They fuck boys. All that shit ain't 100, man. Straight up. Exactly, bro. That motherfucker want, bro. That motherfucker want to get out. They want motherfucker to get out of pocket, bro, and do some fire and shit. Nah, man. Y'all niggas need y'all ass. Whoop. Y'all niggas need to be behind a fucking jail cell, bro. I need to be up under that motherfucker, man. Fitness woman right there. Now, I realize her. She goddamn me. She filed a motherfucking, man, I wish she filed a case against y'all, dog. Real talk, man. Threatening this lady and her motherfucking family. Man, you niggas stupid, dog. Straight up, man. This lady got a whole family to worry about, bro. Just lost her fucking baby. Forgive me for cussing. I'm just saying, man. Man, I don't know who them niggas is. And what guy sounded like he was using a voice box? What the fuck? What type of shit is that? Man, listen, man. All I'm gonna say is this. That shit ain't 100. That shit ain't cool. That shit ain't 1,000. Whoever condone to that bullshit, that shit ain't 100. Y'all stupid too. All the people that was on a live video that was on there yesterday condone it to us speaking on Chosen Queen. Goddamn me. They need their ass whooped trying to defend that nigga, because anybody defending that bullshit, bro, it's retarded, bro. Anybody support anything they do, bro? Ain't nothing they talk about or do or say is right or 100, man. Nothing they do or say, bro. It's that shit that, man, that explains it. Everything that them niggas did today, man, that explains it, bro. What type of nigga, what type of people they is, bro. That explains what type of people they is. And that's what's crazy. You know what? You know what killed me about that? You know what kills me about that? Them the same type of people, bro, that be hoping and wondering that they can get justice for somebody else's situation, bro. Them same people that be hoping they can get justice for somebody's situation and be the same people that's following the problem or the issue or why we can't get justice, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like these niggas. What's up, Kim? How you doing? You know what I'm saying? But like these niggas. These niggas are the reason why we can't get justice for Kanika. They the reason why we can't get justice for a whole bunch of other people, man. And people wake up, bruh, and pay attention and stop following this bullshit, stop supporting this bullshit, man, we will be okay. We will get so much justice out here. Man, shut the video, everybody. Shut up. Let's speak on it. Y'all want to top it? This is the topic, man. It's the thing, bro. If people stop following the negativity, the bullshit, and people stop goddamn me promoting the bullshit, and people stick with the right facts and ask questions, you know what I'm saying, then we would be okay. But you got people so damn dumb, so damn stupid that they support the negativity more than they support the positivity. You know what I'm saying? There's so many people that go against goddamn me the what's right, the right thing. Man, it's crazy. We'll never get justice for the positive things and what we're trying to fight for, bro. Why y'all think all these other cases is closed? Why y'all think we can't get justice for nobody? Why you think all these murders and shit, everything that's happened is getting swept up under the rug? Why? Because us as our own people are supporting the negative bullshit, bro. Anything a black person say that they might feel like it's right and everybody know it's damn near it's wrong, man, people support that shit. But let somebody be talking about trying to come together as a whole, trying to come together as one, trying to come together as a unity. Man, please, there ain't nobody trying to hear that shit. Ain't nobody trying to hear it. But as soon as a motherfucker get to promoting something negative, as soon as a motherfucker get to promote something that ain't got shit to do with shit, somebody shaking some ass, somebody fighting on YouTube or on Facebook or any of some bullshit like that. I'm talking about somebody getting bashed. I'm talking about everybody in their mama fucking support that shit, bro. And that's dead ass wrong, cuz. I don't give a fuck with nobody say, man, we support the negativity more than we support the positive. Why, bro? Say the why. Come on, man. What's up, Ash? How you doing? No, I'm not from Chicago. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. St. Louis. Straight up. I'm good, man. Talking about Chosen Queen, bitch ass, and his little entourage. Fuck boys, little whole cake ass niggas. I'm gonna get on my nerves, man. That shit sad, bro. That shit sad, man. My boys support this bullshit more than support the positivity, bro. Real talk, niggas mad because this lady not scared of them, man. She not scared of y'all, bro. And she can speak her motherfucking mind. Straight up, she can speak her motherfucking mind however she fucking feels, dog. Point blank period. When you get done with it at the end of the day, I ain't mad. I'm gonna speak on how I feel about this crucial ass video that motherfuckers keep looking at and promoting, man. That shit whack as fuck, dog. Motherfuckers need to go and support that damn page, bro. Motherfuckers need to realize, talk, nigga. Send the peoples at his ass, nigga. Straight up, you don't threaten nobody, motherfucking family. You sure don't threaten no babies, man. Nobody threaten no kids, good. You ain't fuck about none of that. Straight up. Real talk, nigga. And you don't threaten no kids, cuz. I don't care about none of that, but that shit made me mad. Mine's not. It don't get my baby, your baby, whoever baby, cuz you don't threaten no motherfucking baby, cuz. Somebody should put put the burnness out of a baby, pump on blood of a baby. Wait, man, you was a bitch ass nigga. If I see either one of you hoe ass nigga, I swear to God, man, I'll fuck one of y'all up, bro. Cuz. Y'all niggas, man, y'all niggas some straight peons, nigga. Straight up, y'all some straight hoes, man. I already talking about fucking kids and shit, nigga. Y'all niggas, man, y'all fucked up, nigga. Y'all some fucked up individuals, cuz. It's real talk, nigga. I don't fuck about none of that. I don't care what nobody say, nigga. Straight up. I ain't pinning shit. I'm not pinning that video. I don't want to pin it. It's not nothing to go promote and look at, bro. I'm telling y'all, the video been out for hours. You know what I'm saying? Everybody and their mama seen it. And I don't mean that no fucked up way for anything, but I'm not pinning the video. I don't want to see that shit. I'm tired of seeing that shit. I done listened to that video twice all the way through the day. No, I refuse to look at that bullshit again because it's sad. It's sad. That shit's sad, man. I ain't shit that damn man, they ain't nothing but somebody keep looking at, man. Motherfucker tell man, motherfucker gonna shut that nigga page down, man. Straight up. That's bullshit, man. You see her calling out this lady, where she stay at, where she got her yard, how her blinds look out of me. Y'all niggas need to tell me that how he's stalking this lady, man. Straight up. Straight up, man. Y'all niggas out, y'all tell me how y'all here stalking this lady. I'm talking about how where she stay at. Tell me how goddamn me, Lenora, goddamn me, is going to go get her kids, man. How she going to get her kids from a bus stop? Y'all mean y'all plotting on this lady, man? Y'all plotting on her for real? That's what y'all on? God, man, you niggas is sick. Man, you niggas is sick, man. Y'all sick, dog. Man, you talking about how you going to take the burner and put it to a baby, bro? A fucking kid, bro. A baby, bro. A baby? You fucking gonna kill this child? Man, come on, kid. Bro, that's the shit that made me mad, bro. My brothers and my Cassio and Gotti, I was saying, bro, man, don't show them niggas your true colors, man. Don't show them, man, fuck that, bro. I'm tired of letting this shit rock, nigga. I'm tired, bro, I'm riding for what I'm dying for, nigga. I'm dying for what I'm riding for, however you wanna put it, cuz. I'm not taking that, bro. Not with no kids, cuz. Not with no motherfucking kids, bro. Straight up. No, I will not, bro. Straight up, cuz. I don't give a fuck about none of that, cuz. That's a fucking little baby, bro. I'm talking about an infant, cuz. That shit ain't 100, bro. And whoever think it is, man, that shit is fucking sad, bro. Punk ass niggas. Them niggas, man, nigga, make sure the message get out. Nigga, Chosen Queen, you's a bitch, nigga. You's a straight hoe. You's a fuck boy, nigga. Whoever the nigga that was in the video with you, nigga, you's a bitch, nigga. Your mama should have swallowed you, nigga, when your daddy busted nut, nigga. For real talk, nigga. Y'all some straight bitches, cuz. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart, cuz. I swear for Jesus Christ, my right hand up to God, nigga. I see one, I'm knocking one of you niggas clean out y'all motherfucking shoes. Straight up. I promise you, nigga. And go put that out there. Real talk, cuz y'all some straight fuck boys, nigga. What type of grown ass man, nigga? What type of adult nigga threaten a fucking baby, nigga, or a child, cuz? I sent threats at women, man. Y'all niggas some straight fuck boys, nigga. I don't get no respect for me, never, nigga, on no type of date, cuz. Real talk. Hope you hoe ass nigga get raped in jail, bro. Y'all some straight bitches, cuz. Real talk, nigga, and I mean that shit. Y'all some straight hoes, cuz. That shit ain't 100, nigga. Straight up. Y'all niggas sad, bro. Y'all some straight, y'all niggas sad, man. Straight up. Bitch ass nigga sad, bro. I make no motherfucking sense, cuz. Man, I don't need the link to the video. You can go to Chosen King, go to Chosen King YouTube page. Y'all want the video that bad, man. It's in the Kanika groups. That's the majority of the people follow me from the Kanika group or off of Facebook. They on her. They somewhere. They on it somewhere. I promise you, somebody got it. But I ain't sending the link to nobody, so don't ask Jay for that motherfucker. Straight up, because I don't promote that type of shit. I don't go out and share that bullshit. If you going to go share it, go tell a motherfucker to report the video. Go tell a motherfucker to take that shit up. Go tell him, report that nigga YouTube video. Go report the nigga whole page, flag the shit. That shit ain't 100, man. I don't support that bullshit. Only thing I'm supporting is J4K. Goddamn me. That's it. That's it. If we ain't supporting J4K, motherfucker, cause goddamn me, keep it pushing. All right, Sheriff, that's what's up, sweetie. And tell my lady, if you want me to get on there and speak tonight, I will. 8 o'clock, whenever he ready, 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock, whenever he ready, I get on there and speak on this motherfucker too, because now that motherfucker got me mad. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. That shit pissing me off. Yeah, they steady making his views go, cause they keep on goddamn promoting his videos and shit. That shit ain't 100, man. I don't look at that bullshit. A motherfucker had to realize, call me and have me sit on the phone and listen to it, cuz I don't watch that shit, man. Anything that got to come from that whole ass nigga, I don't watch it. I don't promote it. I don't give a fuck about none of that, cuz straight up, I'm from the streets. I don't care about that little kitty ass shit, man. But when I heard nigga with my own eyes, when I gotta go see and listen to y'all niggas say y'all gonna kill a kid, listen to y'all say y'all finna go burn Miss Teresa's house down, y'all finna hurt Lenova because she out here goddamn picking up her keys, man. That shit ain't 100 man. Just let me know how much of a bitch ass nigga y'all is, man. Straight up, cause that shit ain't real, dog. That shit ain't real at all, cuz. I don't give a fuck what nobody talking about, man. That straight foul, nigga. Straight up, nigga, you say you gonna touch one of mine, nigga. I promise to God, nigga, I'll be out of St. Louis in any one of you niggas state, bruh. Straight up. Now I'm about ready to come find one of y'all niggas. Now I'm about to tell y'all gonna hurt somebody's kid, nigga. Man, you niggas sick. Y'all niggas sick, dog. Y'all niggas sad, nigga. My motherfucking baby ain't got shit to do with y'all, nigga. Lil Nora ain't did shit to y'all, nigga. Miss Mama T ain't did shit to y'all, nigga. But y'all got the goddamn me, the right to go out here and say y'all finna blow a baby out her pamper, nigga. Y'all got a right to go out here and goddamn me say y'all finna hurt two women, nigga. Ain't did shit to y'all, nigga, man. Y'all niggas some straight fuck boys, nigga. And I mean that shit. I don't give a fuck about what nobody talking about, nigga. Call it with real talk, nigga. That's all I do is keep it real. But y'all knew that. Straight up, cuz I ain't the one for that shit, cuz it took me hours, cuz, to sit back and not to do this video. It took me hours not to do this shit, but man, you gotta expose these fuck boys, cuz. I love you too, Sel. I'm just saying, cuz I ain't the one for that shit, cuz. I ain't the one, cuz. I don't promote bullshit, bruh. I don't promote nothing but the truth, man. These niggas so motherfucking fucked up, man. Don't make no sense, cuz. Straight up, that shit fucked up, man. I don't give a fuck. Nobody talking about, nigga. My family a motherfucker. I promise to God that. My nigga, my family, it be your own, man. Man, your own fucking color. You hear me? Your own color. You hear me? Come on, cuz. It be your own black people, cuz. Your own fucking color that's hurting you and shit. But motherfuckers got to know this here and say they gonna kill a baby, cuz. An infant, cuz. An infant baby. A baby, though. A baby. Come on, man. That baby ain't got shit to do with shit, man. That baby ain't did nothing to nobody, cuz. That baby ain't harmed no fucking body, man. That baby ain't said shit. It got nothing to do with this motherfucking case, but you got people out here threatening this girl, man. Threatening this girl, talking about she, they know what bus stop she at. You hear me? Tell all the people just came in. They know what bus stop she at. They know how, what time she gonna pick up and drop off her kids. How, they gonna burn Mama Teresa's house down. They gonna put the burner to the baby pump and shit. That shit not 100, bruh. I don't care what nobody say. That shit ain't 100, cuz. However, motherfucker wanna look at it, cuz. Straight up, if you got the nerve to sit here and say you gonna kill a baby, oh man, you use a bitch, cuz. You don't give a fuck who it is. You a bitch, bruh. You a bitch ass nigga. The look. If it's a female, use a bitch. Use a little slut bucket. You ain't right, cuz, and I'm standing on it, period, cuz. Flat out. Nigga, however motherfucker wanna put it. That ain't cool, cuz. Oh, and that ain't cool. I wouldn't have been this mad if they said they was gonna kill a motherfucking infant, a baby, cuz. Come on, cuz. Shut up, bruh. And Mama T getting close to getting justice, so these motherfuckers got the nerve to say, goddamn me, they gonna burn her house down, and they gonna fucking kill up an infant baby, bruh. And hurt this girl while she going to her damn bus stop to pick up her kids, cuz. I mean, and she probably didn't want to go to drop her fucking kids off no more, man. That's fucked up, bruh. Straight up. Do you think they ain't seen that video? You think they don't see the shit that we post on Facebook, nigga? You think they don't see your YouTube video? Man, you fucked up, nigga. You a fucked up individual, my nigga. Straight up. I don't care about none of that, bro. Can't nobody calm me down at this moment, cuz. I'm like, niggas gonna kill a kid, cuz. Them niggas ain't real, nigga. That's bitch shit, bro. Real motherfucking talk, cuz. Not no infant, nigga. Straight up. Man, and that's what I'm saying. Even if he is in Chicago, it doesn't matter, cuz. You got a nigga that's from Chicago on the video with him as a part of his little cool entourage, goddamn me. They're saying that he gonna put the burner to a baby pamper, cuz. That's bullshit, bro. Man, listen. Cuz, this man got, man, Casio, bro. This man, bro, boy, the same nigga, Chosen Queen. Talking about on live, bro, made a live earlier, but talking about, goddamn me, he gonna make some calls. Goddamn me, talking about, Yeah, they gonna put the burner to a baby pamper cause and blow the baby away, bro. Then these motherfuckers said they know Lenora goddamn me finna get on. They know what time she pick up her baby cause from school, bro. Drop the baby off, bro. I'm like, they gonna get her. Then they say, nigga, if they ain't moved out that house in 24 hours, they gonna burn this lady's house down to the ground, nigga. I don't give a fuck if it's true or not, cause that shit made my nigga, I had to take a nap on that shit, nigga. That shit made my motherfucking blood boil, nigga. That's fucked up, cuz. That's bullshit, bro. That shit ain't 100, cuz. Not no baby, bro. Not no fucking baby, bro. What type of shit is that, cuz? That shit crazy, bro. But you really got motherfuckers supporting you. You got motherfuckers that straight pushing behind this shit, cuz. Nigga, you got motherfuckers straight pushing, rocking with this nigga, bruh. Believing this man, cuz. That's why I was just talking about the other day, cuz. That's not no 100 shit, bruh. It's certain shit you do, bruh. Certain shit you don't do, my nigga. You don't threaten no kid, cuz. You don't threaten no baby, bruh. No. No, bruh. Nigga, on the video. Everybody should have seen this video earlier, cuz. Chosen king, chosen queen, whatever the nigga name is, that shit ain't 100, my nigga, period, cuz. I don't give a fuck about none of that. That shit ain't 100, cuz. No circumstances. It ain't nothing you can say to convince me to believe that it's okay to threaten the baby, cuz. That shit ain't 100, my nigga. That shit all over the motherfucking media, cuz. Straight up, that shit all over the place, bruh. That shit made me mad than a motherfucker, nigga. That shit made me mad as a motherfucker, boy. Straight up. Nigga, that's what pissed me off. Nigga, that's beyond the case, nigga. You talking about taking a child life, nigga. You talking about taking this woman life and her daughter, cuz. Nah, that ain't cool, nigga. Straight up. I love y'all too, man. Straight up, cuz. That shit, that's foul, bro. That's foul, cuz. That's foul, bro. That's foul, my nigga. Dang, that's foul, cuz. That's crazy, cuz. I don't even know what else to say about it, cuz. That's sad, though, cuz. My nigga need to be up on somebody's jail cell, bro. I know I ain't by myself. I know there's a lot of people, man. I've been sitting back looking at the videos. I joined a couple videos and said, spoke my mind, man. That shit is fucking sad, bro. Man, boy, I put my everything in, man. Boy. It ain't even a fact that I'm so deep in on Miss Teresa's case with her daughter, because it's the simple fact that you threaten a child, bro. You threaten this lady's household. Talk about. You know how her blinds look. You talking about how, you know how this look. You know how that look, man. Why is you stalking this lady, bro? Why is y'all on this lady ass so hard, bro? Because she finna get the truth about her daughter, cuz. That's not 100, bro. Boy. God bless, man. Let me just chill out. I'm finna play the game, man. These niggas, boy, I'm telling you, that shit right there is sad, man. That's sad, bro. Man, straight up. Much love to the morning Jenkins family, dog. But that's the, bro. Man, that shit made me mad. That shit made me mad than a motherfucker. That shit made me mad, bro. I know it's a lot of people damn mad, bro. That shit pissed me off. That pissed me off. I'm all at work getting these motherfucking messages, bro. No, cuz. That shit crazy, boy. That shit made me mad as a motherfucker, boy. I don't give a damn, boy. That's the most stylish shit I ever heard in my life, bro. I ain't never heard a nigga say they don't get out here and kill a baby, bro. Burn this lady house down, good. I'm glad you niggas said that shit on live on fucking YouTube, nigga. Straight up. I'm glad you niggas said that shit on live, because if something forbid that happened to that woman and her kids, bro, oh, man, they coming straight for you, dumb motherfucker. That they ain't came and got you bitch-ass niggas yet. Straight up. I'm hot as devil's toenails, boy. I don't even know. Boy. Walk, boy. Nigga sad, man. Nigga sad, bro. Nigga sad, bro. Nigga sad, cool. Nigga sad as a motherfucker, boy. I think it's okay, though. Man, for real. Made all them threats, but come on, man, get the fuck out of here. Man, ain't no kings doing that, bro. Ain't no kings doing that. I just see y'all. Fuck nah, nigga. Ain't nobody doing that. Nope. Shake points and boxing gloves, and I'm gonna whoop his ass, bro. That shit made me mad as a motherfucker. Nigga, that ain't even my mama, nigga. That ain't even my straight people, bro, but that shit made me mad as hell, boy. I feel like you disrespecting my family, nigga. You, man, they ain't 100, bro. They ain't shit gangster about what you did, what you said, bro. Nothing at all, bro. That shit ain't 100, bro. Man, that nigga knows something, bro. People there, some family members or something. Because the shit he on, that shit ain't mine. Go put some socks on. We chillin', man. God bless y'all, man. Teresa Morton, much love to y'all, man. Jay Money, much love to y'all. Nikki, much love to y'all. Lenora, much love to y'all, man. Like, man, the whole family, man. God got y'all got my blessing, man. God gonna be with y'all through whatever, man. But that nigga, I promise you, whatever it is he's trying to get through or get people to believe, that shit ain't gonna work. Not as long as I'm jamming this case. Like I said, man, JPK, man. There ain't no other fucking way, dog. That's all I know.